behind you didn't have that guy behind you didn't have the power. You just kept slowly getting pulling away. You ran in front of Ted for a little bit.
I didn't want to show up the hook.
Yeah, I was like, I don't want to.
You don't want to give away too much of that.
But I don't want to look like a goon either.
With the whole shot.
With the whole shot. Taking second, Florida local, fast kid down here.
Hard fought.
Way to roll, good job.
Yeah, John, take us out.
Hey, I got dirt in my fucking beard. This sucks.
Oh, man.
I didn't get fucking last.
Yeah, bro.
I beat one person.
I'm
fucking amped on that.
You lapped one. one person.
I lapped the person, and then they lapped me back. Dude, those two blew by me so fucking fast, I had no idea what was going on.
Hey, I thought you were going to take me out over there. I was like, ah!
I was going. I was like, dude, you know,
I heard that from over here.
I was trying to get out of the way for you.
I know, but I didn't know where you were going to go either.
Oh, I had no idea where I was going either.
If that was on this side of you, if you went to hit the barn, I'd have been done.
Right, you owe me like at least a dollar for helping you out then, you know? Nah, I'm just kidding.
Dollar, he says.
Wait, his wallet was in his pocket all the time.
Big money, right, guy.
Uh-oh.
I'm going to keep this.
Two bands. Hey, frame that.
I will, man. That's
fucking probably worth more than $2.
That's fucking.
Hey, you got to sign them for him.
Yeah, there you go.
I will.
I feel like I owe you money for any stupid ass sticks on your bike.
Well, let's give it back to you.
Get the hell out!
Out of Florida, we're leaving the old man's house. There it goes. We're out of here, boys. Hitting the road to North Carolina, then Pennsylvania. How was your trip?
Had a blast. Bum knee, thanks to a couple people. But all in all, it was
badass trip.
What do you think?
That was best, most fun I've ever had on a pit bike. I mean, beautiful weather. Never had to worry about nothing. It was awesome. Can't wait to do it again.
Everyone will forever know Sean as the drunk guy. Yeah. We'll catch in with an update if anything exciting happens on the way home. Peace.